seriously, guys, you know, I want to thank you too. I know it means the world to us. Nobody ever could have ever thought a country a cappella group would be playing an arena sold out a couple weeks ago. It was sold out a while back, and y'all are still here. This is, I'm in awe. And it's Christmas. And this, for me personally, especially as an aspiring singer with these guys, has been the most glorious Christmas I have ever experienced. I'm sure if you don't know our story of the last couple of weeks, you should go read it, check it out. It's pretty amazing what's happening right now. And I just want to talk about how whenever I was a kid, my family would come from all over, and I felt that same kind of love that was kind of gone for a few years. And suddenly it's here again. I've got real hope for the future, real hope for tomorrow. And there's one person in my life who helped bring that into my childhood and into my heart. And she's not with us anymore. She actually passed away last year on a Christmas tour on a night that we sang this song. But I gotta say, it makes my heart happy every night. So I would just like to dedicate this song to her. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, she'd been drinking too much eggnog. And we begged her not to go. She forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. Now when we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, just laying there, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house with the sea. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, that he's been taking it so well. See him in there watching football, playing cards and drinking beer with Cousin Bill.
This boat's for you.
And it's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black.
Amazing Grace.
And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up our gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Open them!
What did he say? Open
them. You guys want to send them back? Wouldn't it be more fun if we open them? Just me, I guess. Oh, gosh.
Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just match the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license. No.
Drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
And that's why Grandma got run over by the reindeer.
Come on, y'all.
Walking home to my house, you see.